Founded in 1978, Chengdu University, CDU, is a comprehensive university. Located in Chengdu, a national central city, CDU covers an area of around 2 square kilometers. The beautiful campus is ecologically and environmentally friendly with the Qinglong Lake Wetland Park and the city's green belt as part of extended campus. With 22,000 students and over 600 foreign students, CDU offers 59 undergraduate specialties of 16 schools, 30 master degree programs, and postdoctoral innovation research projects. And there are 10 disciplines in arts, literatures, management, education, economics, laws, engineering, medicine, science, and agriculture. Teachers in CDU show great dedication to work. Of the 1,200 full-time faculty members, more than 50% are professors and associate professors. President Chen Yuanwan, professor, is the winner of the National Science Fund for Distinguished Young Scholars. More than 300 foreign experts have come to work or lecture on campus, and distinguished Nobel Prize winners, domestic and foreign academicians, Princess Sirindom of the Kingdom of Thailand, and winner of the Chinese Government Friendship Award are invited as honorary professors and high-end foreign experts of CDU. Students in CDU present the quality of diligence and versatility. They have gained more than 300 awards annually in a variety of international and national competitions. The entrepreneurial competitiveness of CDU has ranked 115th in Chinese mainland universities. Scientific research achievements are rich in CDU. Over the past 5 years, CDU has undertaken more than 500 national, provincial, and ministerial projects. Moreover, it has achieved scientific research awards, such as the second prize of the National Natural Science Award, the second prize of the National Science and Technology Progress Award, with academic thesis selected into the National Library of Philosophical and Social Sciences Achievements. In the International Natural Index Ranking 2017-18, the university has ranked 114th in Chinese mainland universities. CDU has conducted extensive international exchange and cooperation. CDU has